Sure. Pancakes. Yeah, maybe we got a fair amount of money. So we'll be good. We'll be good. Okay. How long will you be angry for? 15 hours? No. Oh, who has a smelly diaper now? You do. Lovely, Sid. Very lovely. And Diego is happily back on the couch. And Bella is eating the newspaper. Give bath. Yen Sid. You need a bath. Oh, okay. Okay, go to the toilet. You can go to the toilet. And you're just sick still. Don't know why you're still sick. Oh, wait, no, I don't think I did actually give her the medicine the second time around. Wish kids could purchase medicine, because that would make things a lot easier. I mean, I can understand why they can't, but I wish they could. No, no, no. Okay, dude. We have like 5 bathtubs, toilets in this house. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. Plus a potty. You don't all need to use the same bathroom. Zara's birthday. Zara. Keep saying Zara, but Zara. That's stuffed up. Oh yeah, they're up at like tomorrow or so. Yeah. And on the weekend is the triplets. Cool. And you're just hungry now. Get some leftovers. What about you? Yeah, you could all do some leftovers. So actually, gotta pop this open. You know, pull that out. Oopsies. Okay. Grab a serving. Grab a serving, because I don't even know if you're hungry. Yes, you are, okay. And then get leftovers. Okay. Where are you going? Okay, again, you should not be able to get... Does the lock in the not work anymore or something? They should not be able to get in here. Okay, with locking the doors doesn't matter anymore. Where are you going, child? Actually, no, I'm going to get you to make up some more food. Serve lunch. Butternut squash, sure. Sure. Got a nice happy kitty behind me. Look at how happy he is. I really wish I went to that. You know, I'm just done trying to figure out the logic in The Sims. Okay. I don't know what Snow White was wearing, but okay. Okay, Yancid, you are done that. These are for you, buddy. Let's just chat with him. Okay. Okay. Ah, that's itchy. I guess we can kiss? I don't know. I mean, if we're hooing together, obviously we can kiss. Oh, okay. With the derpy face. Okay, no, that is cute. Sleep. Oops. Okay. Should probably age up the baby. There's no way. Okay. I was like, is that one of my kids? Okay. Toddler. Right on toddler trait will be independent. Yes. Modifying kiss. Remove from family. Oops. And she's a redhead! That's like, what, 3 for 3 now for redheads? Alright. Just do 3, I guess. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, do I want that one? Hold on. Was it that one or was it this one? I think it was that one was the one we had. I don't know, where's the eyebrows? Yeah, it's that one. Oh, no. Again, I don't... okay, you know what? I think I actually will give her, like, a proper makeover. Kind of want to use this hair. Wait, where's the other accessory I have? That's the... Oh, it's the headband. Oh, it's the Sabrina hair! Oh, we're using the Sabrina hair, guys. Actually, no. I like that one. Oh, I also like that one. What's this one here? Oh. Okay, this is the problem with me and my custom content here. I love all of my custom content here. That's the one your sister has. Or... No, that's the one she has. Okay. But no, I definitely think I'm gonna go with this one. You just keep going back to that one. It's just like, gotta use that one. Okay. Match hair, eyebrows. That one. That one what? The hair that I'm on currently or a different one? With the braids. I like that one. And boots. I like the blue one. Okay. Yeah, no, it's cute. I don't use that for every day. Party. For a party. There we go. This one, yeah. Yeah, when that happens. Okay. Ow. I forgot about that. Okay. I still love this dress. Oh, that actually really hurt.